So, I want to recommend to people out there something that I've done recently that I found useful. I'm not sure why it's useful, but I feel like it's a good thing to have done. And what it is I've done like a list of things that I've achieved in the world, things that I've done that I'm proud of and happy to have done. So in my case, I started two businesses. I taught Taekwondo. I learned a martial art. I made a video documentary on YouTube. And that's probably enough to be saying for now. The point is, if you write a list of things that you've done in life that you can be proud of, that you've achieved, it will help you know yourself. And it will help you identify any area that you think you haven't achieved in. So if you find when you do this that you can't really list jobs that you're proud of and that you like doing, then you know you need to work on finding the right kind of job. And if you haven't done fitness stuff in your life, if the list has got no fitness activity on it, you know you gotta work on your fitness. And if you like reading and whatever, you can help identify areas of your life that you might want to work on. And you can get better as a result, and you'll be happy with yourself. So I recommend it to do this list.